just trying to get out of my mind at this point. Should I let them own me with chemicals? If the system is so perpetual. You stop trying so hard, and you surrender to the knowing that you don't know anything. But how do you respond? What if this is all just a dream?
Thank you.